you're like me, you hate getting paint all over the lip of this paint can. So a trick that I have is stretching a rubber band around the entire can. So when you dip your paintbrush, instead of wiping it around the edges, you wipe the excess paint on that rubber band. So when you go to shut it, the can is still in pristine condition.